You are listening to Dr. Ram's Words of Wisdom, words on leadership, goal setting, productivity, and a whole lot more. I hope today this will be like a vitamin or a mineral for your heart and mind, and wherever you receive podcasts, would you please subscribe to Dr. Ron's Words of Wisdom and leave a rating and a brief written review. I want to talk about something that I've been thinking about, and that is the difference between being productive and being busy. Both seem the same on the surface. So I've never met a person yet in all of my lifetime who didn't talk about how busy they were. But what we ought to really focus on is not so much being busy as it is being productive. And there is a world of difference between the two. As a matter of fact, I'm going to show you what I believe are 9 contrasts between being productive and being busy. The first one is just really obvious. The busy people work almost full-time at looking busy, whereas the productive person just puts their head down and decides to be productive. There's always a lot of scrambling and talking and doing and a lot of activity and a lot of motion. And you can be sometimes tempted to think that is productivity. But a lot of the busyness that people are involved with today is nothing more than just spinning their wheels. Being productive focuses on the results, and not just the results, but working on things that matter to you, that care, and that will make a difference. So don't be so concerned about looking busy or acting busy or having everyone think you're busy. Focus rather on being productive. Until we can manage time, we can manage nothing else, said Peter Drucker. And you know, you really can't manage time. You have to manage yourself. Everyone has the same amount of time. We are the variable. So it's really time management is nothing more than self-management. So the difference between a busy and a productive person is the busy person focuses on looking busy, whereas the productive person just gets it done. The second contrast I've noticed between busy and productive people is the busy person is trying to attempt a lot of things, whereas the productive person focuses on fewer things. The more you get done, or the more you try to get done, you will get this sense that you are spinning your wheels trying to get these things done. You're going to have to sit down and figure out what's really valuable, what's really important, whether it's in your personal life or in your professional life. What do you need to really get done? What is crucial and what is important? And rather than messing around with a lot of things and spinning your wheels, you need a productive person focuses on fewer things, but they may be fewer, but they are actually, at the end of the day, much more important. The third thing that I've noticed, the difference between a person who tells us how busy they are and a productive person, is that a busy person has a tendency to overcommit. They'll say yes to just about everything. Whereas a productive person has learned the painful principle, it's painful in the beginning, that you have to say no to some things. You can't say yes to everything and get the important things done and be productive. Leo Babauta says that simplicity really boils down to 2 steps. Identify the essential, and then eliminate as much of the rest as you can. Again, a person feels busy because they've overextended and overcommitted, and that leads to overwhelm. Whereas a productive person says no to lots of good opportunities in order to get their priorities accomplished. Here's the 4th thing that I've noticed, a distinction between people who talk about being busy and the productive people. And that is just what I said. Busy people love to talk about how busy they are. Just think through conversations you have with people. There are some people who go through their entire day telling everyone how busy they are. I'm often wondering, have they ever stepped back and thought, all of the time that I'm wasting telling everyone how overwhelmed and busy and important I am, if they would have just gotten something done. So the difference between a busy person and a productive person is the busy person is always talking about how busy they are. The productive person is always doing their priorities and what they're supposed to do. You see, many people think I need a new plan, a new purpose, a new dream, a new vision. You don't need a new plan for this year or next year. You just need to commit to something. Get committed to what you think is important. If you're a spiritual person, you need to pray and seek God's advice on that. Find whatever it is you're supposed to do, you need to do, and just commit to it and stop talking about how busy you are. Everyone is busy. The fifth thing that I've found that distinguishes between a person who says they're busy and a productive person is the busy person is one of those who has bought into the idea of multitasking, whereas a productive person just executes on one thing at a time. For many, many years of my life, I bought into this idea that you could multitask. But a lot of time and a lot of energy and a lot of fits and starts happen as you multitask. I have just read this past week on social media of a person bragging about reading a book, watching television, overseeing their children's homework, working on a project at work. Now, they may say that, but that is in actuality not what happens because you're distracted. But when you can focus in on one thing for a concerted amount of time, you get far much more done. And so rather than focusing on multitasking and how many things you can do at one time, you'd be much better off if you just focused on one item at a time and executed it, put your head down, got the thing done, moved along. This is why I'm a firm believer in the Pomodoro technique and setting a timer, working 20 or 30 minutes on one project, then moving on to something else. Most multitaskers will tell you how busy they are. Rarely does a productive person talk about, oh, I'm so overwhelmed and I'm doing 19 things at one time. They do one thing at a time. The sixth distinction that I have discovered as I've listened and observed people who say they are busy and productive people is that busy people are always distracted. They are like my dogs. When I take them on a walk, they see a squirrel, they see a duck, they see a person, they see a car, and they get out of line, and that now becomes all consuming. Busy people, people who say they are busy, have a tendency to be distracted and run down all kinds of rabbit trails. Whereas a productive person, I'm going to use the word that I used just a moment ago, they are focused on what the action that is needed right now. You see, it's not always that you and I need to do more, but that we really need to focus on less. Focus on your priorities and focus on what's valuable and focus on what's important. The seven, and in case you're wondering, I have nine distinctions between the people who say they're busy and productive people. The seventh one is that the busy person, the self-proclaimed busy person, talks about change. Oh, I'm going to change next year, on my birthday, next month. And they talk about change as it's oriented to their future. One of these days, someday, when my ship comes in, when the stars align, then I'm going to change. Whereas a productive person actually makes necessary changes. Now, I know change is at times to everyone overwhelming, and everything doesn't need to be changed. But my assumption today is that in all of our lives, there's an area or two that we could use some adjustment and change. Isn't it high time we could talking about it and actually figured out what is the change we need to make in a particular area of our life? Whether it's our health, whether it's finances, whether it's spiritual life, whether it's at work, whether it's related to our family. A busy person is pretty much someone who's always talking about how busy they are. A productive person actually implements and makes the change. Number eight, the eighth difference that I see between people who talk about how busy they are and productive people who actually get things done is the person who claims to be busy seems to take on tasks as they come. And if you're like that, I can guarantee you how people where you work view you. If they have been gabbing and wasting time and they're overwhelmed with a project and a deadline, they know they can bring some of that and give it to you, and you don't have the ability to say no. And you just sort of take on the tasks as they come. You get on your horse every day and drive off, ride off into 30 different directions. You just sort of take things as they come. But a productive person has learned to prioritize. They start the day knowing what their priorities are. I have told you oftentimes, you better the night before figure out three things that absolutely, essentially must be done tomorrow. They are so significant, I won't go to bed tomorrow night until they're done. Now, I have much more than three things I'm trying to accomplish in any given day. But it's my act of trying to prioritize, not just busyness that has to be done, and we all have that in our vocations. It's things that are going to move the ball forward, move the needle, whatever cliche you want to use. And at least one of the three has to do with some goals or vision that I have. So if you want to be just a busy person, you just take on tasks and you don't know if it's a priority, you don't know if it's important, you don't even know if you want to do it, but you just sort of take everything on as it comes. You see, if you don't take charge of your life, people will do it for you. If you don't take charge of your calendar, somebody will fill it for you. If you don't know what you're doing, somebody will recruit you to help them get done what they want to get done. So busy people, so-called busy people, they take on tasks as they come, but a productive person has learned to prioritize. And then the last thing that I would say that distinguishes a self-proclaimed busy person from a productive person is a busy person talks a good game. I mean, if you listen to them, they've read the right books, they've gone to the seminars, they are always quoting little creative statements. If you listen to them, you'd think they'd be able to run the world two times over, yet they're never able to get much done because it takes more than talk to get things done. A productive person spends less time talking about what they're going to do and what they know, and they actually put their head down and they get things done. Here's the secret on how you need to work this. One of the things that I make sure that I do every day is I do the thing that I don't want to do, the hardest thing first. If you do the tough things, the things that are causing you angst, if you learn to do them early when you're fresh and rested, the easy jobs seem to just sort of take care of themselves. Life boils down to a couple of things: talk and action. Now, we all talk. I love to talk. And I love to do things as well. But you must understand, if you haven't heard anything else I've said in this podcast, I want you to hear this. Action is the foundation key to all success. It's not talk. It's not having warm thoughts. It's not being in the right place at the right time. It's not knowing up here in your head what all you should do. If you don't ever turn it into action, it really doesn't matter. So the self-proclaimed busy people are always talking a good game. The productive people roll up their sleeves, put time in their calendar, set the time aside, and they actually get something done. So I'm going to say to you today, let's quit talking about how busy we are and taking great pride that we're busier than someone else. And let's make up our minds that we are going to become a productive person. You've been listening to Dr. Ron's Words of Wisdom, words on leadership, goal setting, productivity, and a whole lot more. I trust today this has been like a vitamin or a supplement for your heart and mind. And wherever you receive podcasts, please subscribe to Dr. Ron's Words of Wisdom. Leave a rating and a brief written review. It will enable others to locate this podcast. And remember, my leadership friends, you are doing better than you think you are. You really are making a difference. And until next time, this is Dr. Ron saying, have a great and blessed day.